So today we have for you guys another anime reaction, and we are reacting to One Piece episode 465 and episode 466. If you guys are new to this channel, my name is Yves.
And I'm Daisy.
So last time we seen One Piece, man, we seen Ors come in and he's trying to rescue Ace, and shit got crazy. I'm a firm believer that Ors is dead.
Yeah, dude, like Maria literally like
delivered the finishing blow.
Yes.
Yeah, that was a finishing blow. The flamingo cut off his leg or his foot.
Yes. And then he was like inches, like literally inches away from like touching Ace's face. Like
right. And honestly, it sucks, man. They gave us like backstories and stuff, and it literally just touched us.
Those
especially her.
Me. I know.
Right.
Freaking so One Piece does a good job on doing that, man.
So anyways, let's see what happens next. If you guys do want to see this uncut, unedited, head over to Patreon. Also want to see some highlighted reaction, head over to TikTok. With that being said, make sure you sit back, relax, get your drinks, get your snacks, because this is about to be lit. So here it is. This is where we left off at.
Damn.
And look at, bro, that is insane. Look, one of his foot is missing. Holy.
Oh my God. And his little straw hat. Well, his little big straw hat.
Right? Damn.
Wow. Dude, I've never liked him and I never will.
Right? No.
He's still trying.
Yeah, no. Look at that. Damn.
Oh my God, dude.
Yeah, this is tough, bro.
Oh my God.
Wow, and that's it.
I'm gonna freaking cry, man. Ah. God, dude, where was the freaking hell?
That's what I was saying, too. Like, yo, like, where's everyone at, bro?
Damn, that still got to me. That's like freaking, it really pisses me off.
Right?
Oh my God.
Uh-oh. And there's Whitebeard, bro.
Oh, he's mad.
He's mad, yeah, for sure. Oh, look at that.
Wait, what?
Oh my God. Damn. Oh, yeah, he's pissed.
Yeah. What?
Oh.
Oh, shoot.
Damn.
That was quick.
Yeah. Single-handedly. Mm-hmm. Literally.
Wow.
You good? There it goes. Full on attack.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you got the commanders right there leading them. Holy. Dang, you really see how big Ors is, man.
I know. That's only like his hair.
Yeah, right? Oh my God, Doflamingo, man.
This dude's a mystery, honestly.
Right?
Like, I really want to know, like, what he's able to, like, capable of doing.
Mm-hmm.
What the heck? Did he even touch him?
I don't know. I really don't know what Doflamingo can do. Oh my God, that's one of the admirals, I think. Or the rear admiral. There it is. They're going in. They're going in. Oh my God. Kobe's out of there too, bro.
Honestly, if that were me, I would probably too.
Yeah, I mean, seeing some of like the strongest guys that you know, mm-hmm. like fall like that, that's insane. Yeah, hell yeah. A speck of dirt.
Oh, shoot. Oh yeah, no.
he's done with. No shot.
His own people, though?
Would he? Yeah, he would. Damn.
Wow.
Well, he just did, Kobe. Oh, Garp has to do something at this point.
He has to.
Is this the turning point? Is Garp going to betray the Navy?
You think so?
I mean...
Dang, that's flat.
That's like flashbacks to like thinking, you know, shit, Ace's family.
Yeah. That puts him like in a tough position though.
Yeah, 100%.
Oh.
Oh yeah. Oh my god. Damn.
Oh shoot. Okay, so is he controlling him?
I mean, that's what it looks like, right? Oh my god. No shot.
Damn, I wonder how though.
Yeah, I wonder how. With strings? I don't know. I mean, how did he even cut Orz's foot?
That's true. He doesn't have, like, right? A weapon, right?
Yeah. Yeah, this place is a turning point. Him saying that, this place is a turning point? I don't know, man.
What?
What the?
Wait, is that turning into, like, kind of clothes?
Yeah.
Or like some kind of fabric, I don't know.
Imagine. Oh my god. What the freak?
Oh shoot, what the heck's going on?
See these flashbacks, man.
He's up to. I'm pretty sure he has something different than everyone else. Like,
right?
He has other plans.
I think this is a turning point, like Doflamingo said. I think it's foreshadowing that he might be switching sides, bro.
Luffy's so cute.
I know. Fist of love. Oh my god.
Oh my god, Luffy. Oh my god, they gave him a hard time, man.
I know. Aww.
Oh, wait, that was Ace. Oh my god, yeah. That's where they look so alike.
I know. Aww. That's really cute, man.
That is. Oh my god, Luffy already ate it all.
Aw, bro, look at this conversation, bro.
I know.
It's like, it's not even between a navy or a pirate or, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Aw, he considered him his family.
I know.
Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna cry. Yeah. Gosh, man, I can't catch a break.
I know. I'm about to tear up too. These are the things that really makes me cry. The things that really touches your...
Yeah.
You know? I think Garp is the one that's really feeling it though, you know? He's on the other side. He's a Navy. Mm-hmm. You know, and...
Whew, I don't know what the hell's gonna happen, man, but
yeah,
things are crazy right now.
Imagine it's Enel. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh my god, what happened to him?
he ended up in the moon, I believe. Oh, it's Luffy and them. I think, yeah.
Oh.
That was like freaking, what's his name? Crocodile's hook. How the hell did they end up there?
I know. It doesn't matter where it is. Let's fucking go, though.
Yeah.
Heck yeah.
Damn. Oh my god.
The man is back. I was like, what? Where'd you come from?
Let's go.
Heck yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, why?
That's what I want to know.
And it's not like, it's like them and the whole ship.
Uh-huh. I mean, I think we remember that. Mm-hmm. Right, we remember this as well. Right, that's the thing, the last thing we remembered.
You think that brought them up? Mm-hmm. Luffy.
Yeah. I still don't see how they got up.
Maybe that was just...
Oh. Mm-hmm. Kind of like a surfer would do, like, right. Mm-hmm. You know?
Dang.
Okay.
That's when...
I think Aokiji...
Froze the whole right. thing, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Dang.
So that's what happened. Yeah, and that's what happened. And they're falling down.
Imagine, though.
I'm freaking dead. That's a whole ass Navy ship. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. What are the chances?
Oh, yeah. Wow.
You remember that?
Yeah. Yeah, because I mean, they would have honestly died if they hit the ice.
But what about the Delphro users? Yeah.
Yes. Oh, Jinbei.
Mm hmm. Dang, Marineford is fucked up. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. Oh, whoa. That's a good dodge. Let's go.
He ain't playing games.
Yeah, he's got to look for Ace. Because they said they were going to execute him immediately. Mm-hmm. Like,
oh, dude, I love Luffy.
Mm-hmm. Does he see him? Is that it? I mean, that was the back of it, right?
Right.
Oh, there he is. Yeah. Can Luffy do it, though? Can Luffy do it?
Honestly.
There's a lot of admirals in there.
There is. I think they can. Like, they were there already. He right. made it. He made it on time.
Yeah, but we're going to need Whitebeard in there as well, you know?
Oh, of course, yeah. Luffy alone, I don't think he can by himself.
I mean, look what happened to Oars, you know what I mean? Like, they have to back Luffy up.
They do.
Hey, yo. Nice, let's go.
Yeah, with everyone, they have a chance, man. Oh, my God.
Damn.
That is insane.
freaking me up. No, Maria.
Damn, everyone hates Luffy.
Gosh, it's like he has issue with Luffy.
Yeah.
Right?
Why doesn't he pick someone his own size?
Yeah, no, right. Oh. Oh, he's going in for it. Are we going to see a crocodile versus Whitebeard during this war?
Oh, shoot. Dude, I've been waiting for him, man.
Right?
I literally want to see him in action.
Mm-hmm, same. Not just that one thing he pulled in the very beginning.
Yeah, no, like, I really want to see him in
action. I think he chickened out. Freaking buggy. Oh, he's going in for it.
Oh, my gosh.
Ooh. Oh! Damn!
Okay.
Oh. Right.
He learned.
Yeah. Damn.
Oh my god, why is he causing more trouble, man? Mm-hmm. You can fight him some other time.
Aww. I think Whitebeard's underestimating Luffy. I mean, he is pretty tough.
Yeah. He is.
But we do also have to consider that they are admirals and stuff and higher level, you know? Typical Luffy. He told them off, bro.
Shut up.
Damn.
Oh my goodness. What?
Damn. Oh. Here it goes.
Heck yeah.
Oof.
Oh, they got it.
Dang. All right. So now here we are. Luffy and Whitebeard team up. This is going to be insane, man. This arc has been so crazy, bro. This has been insane. The Marine Fort has been crazy. Like I said, though, in the previous reactions, that there is going to be bloodshed. You know, we don't know who's going to go, right? It could be a lot of people that we know of. It could be some of his commanders. You know what I mean?
Yeah. It is crazy. Orz, right? For example. He was one that we didn't really know about. But we got really attached to him. Right?
Yeah.
I think other than that, I don't think anyone else has gone.
No, not yet. But we don't know.
Yeah, we don't know.
Can we also see a Garp changing sides as well? Because he did say...
Garp?
Yeah. Uh-huh. And I'm taking what Doflamingo said. This is a turning point. So, it's history, right? It's a turning point. It could literally change everything at this point.
What can he do, though? Like,
fight alongside with Whitebeard. Help get Ace back, you know? And then he'll be wanted. I don't know. I mean, fuck, man.
Yeah.
It's at this point, even Garp said, you know, I have no pity for villains, but family is different, right? So he doesn't see Ace as a villain.
Yeah.
At all. Mm-hmm. You know, that's his grandson, even though not by blood, that is his grandson. Yeah. He saw him as his grandson, as his own, you know?
Yeah, he cared about him.
Right, you could even see the backstory of them talking, you know? And for a second, we forget that, you know, Garp was a Navy, you know, and Ace had the dream of being a pirate. And for a second, we did forget all that, and they just kind of was just there and coexisted together, you know?
Yeah.
And you know what I mean? So it was very sweet. There's a lot of warm moments, a lot of moments where you feel touch with everything, you know? So I love this and what's going on right now.
Yeah, my thing is, though, like, that's a good thing, like, a good question. Like, is Garp going to do that? Because if he does, like, everything's going to change for him.
Oh, yeah.
Everything.
Yeah, absolutely. Anyways, man, if you guys did make it this far, we do want to say thank you guys so much for watching. We truly, truly appreciate you guys.
If you guys made it all the way through and you guys enjoyed this reaction, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. That'll let us know that you guys did enjoy it. And if you're new to our channel and you're not yet subscribed, make sure you guys go down below, subscribe, and click on the notification bell to get notified every single time we upload a new video.
Until then, guys, we'll see you guys next time. Salute.
Bye.